MarcMcMillen.
Yeah,
did I get it right?
You got it right.
All right. Cool. All right, so let's do. I'll do something. All right. Well, let's keep it. We'll keep it in the kind of the bluesy mode, or I'm sure you could play whatever I throw at you, right?
Fake it.
I'm sure. Well, yeah. I know all those lines. Trust me. I found out I was just chatting with Mark and Annie, and they said, well, you know, that's what I do too. I said, well, why don't you come and play some tunes with me? So, isn't this great? This, you know, he's fantastic, so may as well. Let's do
it. How about a hand for Evyn Charles, too?
Oh, thank you. Let's see, I'm just going to get that. Let's see. Yeah, we could do some jazzy blues. Let's do Change the World, Eric Clapton. You know that one? That's actually key of. You don't know that one?
Okay. I know the song.
No, that's okay. Let's do jazzy blues. That's what we do. I know. It's okay. We'll do some. It's okay.
Yeah, whatever.
It's okay. I'll think of some. Oh, I know. Let's do Norah Jones, Don't Know Why. I do it in key G. I got it. To make you run, don't know why I didn't come. Feel as empty as a drum. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come. That was Mark. That was so much better than at the rehearsal, let me tell you. We only just met tonight, so this guy's great. That's Mark. And people could, you could go listen to him at the Portofino on Friday night, right? And sometimes you do Baleen also.
Yeah.
You could
in the lobby bar.
Sometimes. All right. And maybe sometime here, you know, get a hold of Rob, is it? Yeah, you're great, man.
Yeah, you too.
Sounds good.
Fun. Yeah, we'll have to do some more of this.
We'll have to do some more of this. Get some more. Maybe. Thank you. Maybe all these people will hire us for their parties and their life events, and yeah, we'll be able to finally make a living. Great job. What a treat. So much fun. Can't you see that it's just red? There ain't no need to go outside. But baby, you hardly even notice when I try to show you this song is meant to keep you from doing what you're supposed to, like waking up too early. Baby, we could sleep and make you banana pancakes, pretend like it's the weekend now. And we could pretend it all the time, yeah. But can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go outside. But just maybe I like a ukulele. Mama made a baby. Really don't matter practice, cause you're my little lady. Lady, lady, love me, cause I love to lay here lazy. We could close the curtains, pretend like there's no world outside. And we could pretend it all the time, no. But can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go outside. Ain't no need, ain't no need. Can't you see, can't you see? Rain all day and I don't mind. The telephone is singing, ringing, it's too early, don't pick it up. We don't need to, we got everything we need right here, and everything we need is enough. So easy when a word fits inside of your arms. Do we really need to pay attention to the alarm? Wake up slow, wake up slow. But baby, you hardly even notice when I try to show you this song is meant to keep you from doing what you're supposed to, like waking up too early. Baby, we could sleep and make you banana pancakes, pretend like it's the weekend now. But we could pretend it all the time, though. But can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go outside. Ain't no need, ain't no need. Rain all day, and I really, really, really don't mind. Can't you see, can't you see? We got to wake up slow. Thank you so much. I was scared of dentists and the dark. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. So all my friends are turning green. You're the magician's assistant in that dream. Lady, running down to the riptide, taking away to the song. I'm gonna open my door, cause you gotta say the words wrong. I just wanna know if you're gonna stay. I just gotta know. I can't have it any other way. I swear she's destined for the street. Closest thing to Michelle Pfeiffer that you've ever seen. Only running down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you sing that song. I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. I'm leading, running down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you sing that song. I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. Yeah. I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. Thank you.
Let's see who's watching.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, you got it, buddy. You're good.
Yeah.
Jackson Browne.
Sure. Yeah, I got all that. I, for that, I could play the first verse. I'm just joking around. you said Jackson Browne, so I'll do some Jackson and Ben Morrison. I got all of that. I've got more Ben Morrison than Jackson Browne, but since I'm, let me do one of my favorite Jackson Browne songs. I can remember. I once had that song memorized, but let me take a look at the words real, just to be on the safe side. I seem to think a lot about the things that I forgot to do for you, and all the times I had the chance to. It's so hard to risk another these days. Now if I seem to be afraid to live the life that I have made in song, that is just that I've been losing for so long. Keep on moving. going on. Things are bound to be improving these days. One of these days. These days I sit on cornerstones, count the time in quarter tones till ten. My friend, don't confront me with my failures. I have not forgotten them. Don't confront me with my failures. I have not forgotten them. What was this handsome couple's request right there? Get to know them. How did the modeling shoot go today, guys? Was it, yeah? Okay. I know, this is where they come to unwind. I'm not telling you their name, but yeah. You can find them on Instagram. And he said some Van Morrison as well. So I'll do, yeah. Do some Van Morrison. Yeah. I'll do a more upbeat song of Van Morrison's. Let's see. Dance floor is open, by the way. As you brush your shoes, stand before the mirror, and you comb your hair, brush your coat and hat, and you walk wet streets, try to remember all the nighttime breezes in your memory ever, and everything seems so complete. Your feet sends you flying, crying. Ooh-wee. The wild night is calling. All the girls walk by, dressed up for each other. And the boys do the boogie woogie. Just like thunder, and everything seems so complete when you're walking out on the street, and wind catches your feet, sends you flying, crying. Ooh-wee. The wild night is calling. And everything seems so complete when you walk it out on the street, and the wind catches your feet, sends you flying, crying. Ooh-wee. The wild night. is calling. Thank you so much. All right, I'll do one of my songs. I know everybody's been clamoring. Okay, I'll do one of mine. Fine. Please, come on. This is actually, it's a fun song. It's about what I do for a living. So, I know everybody's always wondering. And now that I know we have a real musician in the house, I gotta make sure I'm in tune. Oh, both. I didn't know. That's where I knew you from. Magic Castle, right? Yeah, okay. There you go. Hey, get back my wallet, please. I'm thinking of a card. Yeah, exactly. Practiced more scales than video games. I learned the treble clef, counterpoint, and their Italian names. Thought I'd be famous by now, play the Hollywood Bowl. But circumstances got beyond my control. I've toured the shores of Patron, Stoli and Guinness, and got stranded far away from the music business. Although it's never been mine. Burning ambition, I'm glad I ended up a bar musician. So chug this one down and get another round. The more you drink, the better I sound. If anybody here has got an objection, take it up with the bar musician. There are a lot of other places that you could have gone, so I really appreciate you choosing this one. I'll take care of your requests and your sing-along. Whatever your mood, I'll come up with a song. No, I'm not changing the world or chasing the moon. But if I can lift up your spirit by carrying a tune, then I am proud to be making a small contribution, one song at a time, from this bar musician. So chug this one down and get another round. The more you drink, the better I sound. Tomorrow you may be a little slow to function. Blame it all on the bar musician. All of us here got a job to do. I promise to do mine. You gotta do yours too. And if you've got it to spare, drop a tip in my jar. It'll put food on my table and gas in my car, so I can make it to your cousin's wedding and your neighbor's backyard. And right here real soon at our favorite bar. I know I'm a lucky son of a gun to love what I do, and I pray every day to God that you keep loving it too. Because it's thanks to you I'm in the perfect occupation. Yes, I was born to be a bar musician. So chug this one down and get another round. 'Cause the more you drink, the better I sound. If you get into trouble and need an explanation, say you got fooled by the bar musician. Yeah, you got food again, did you? Happens all the time. Well, here's a word of advice from your musical physician. You don't want to suffer from dehydration, so grab a bite of some alcohol. I usually play till last call. Your significant other might disagree with that notion, but you can trust me. You know why? I'm a professional bar musician. So chug this one down and get another round. Cause the more you drink, the better I sound. Every engine needs a little lubrication, so keep it flowing like the bar musician. Yeah, exactly. I know. That's a public service to all the bar musicians out there. I've written a lot of songs. I write. That's what got me interested in music, because I've been writing since before I can remember. So that got me interested in music, and then I also found that I had a pretty good voice, and I loved singing. I loved songs, whether it's my own songs or somebody else's songs. So I've been able to make a living doing that, which I still don't understand how, but I don't look down. You know, I go over the cliff and don't look down. Thanks a lot.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
We got a roll.
Yeah, no, great. You're fantastic. Let's, yeah.
I wish I played that song, but I played it in a different key.
Oh, the Norah Jones? Yeah, yeah. Yeah, but you figured. No, it was great. It was fun, because actually the way she plays is very sparse anyway.
Yeah.
So it worked out. No, it worked out perfect.
I mean, you're great. So that makes it easy to play sparse.
Ah, there you go. Some of the keys, yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
No, so it was great. It worked. Come on. It was perfect. If you think of it, I'd love to get a shift at the Portofino.
I'll put you in touch with the guy.
Is it Riley?
Riley, yeah.
I talked to him, but I never managed to meet him.
Yeah.
So, you know, word of mouth is always,
okay.
It's always bad. If it's not too much trouble, but if it's,
yeah.
You know, because I,
and likewise with Tony.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Well, if I need a sub, I'll let you know. Usually, me and Steve trade. We've worked for me shows, but no, that'd be great. Yeah. I'm only. You know, I'm not there every night. I don't have a lot of say. I just play there a lot, but I don't. Yeah.
Cool, man.
Yeah. Excellent.
Sounds great.
Yeah. Absolutely. Stay in touch.
I love that original too.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, I got tons. I got tons of originals. So that one's. You could relate. I even have a public service for. I've got a response song where people yell out "Freebird." I got one of those, kind of funny.
Right.
All that stuff. So you can go. It's on my YouTube. That one.
Stairway to Freebird.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Well, great meeting you and Annie, Tipsy Annie.
Yeah.
Yeah. Take care.
See you.
All right. Take care now. Look at the stars. Look how they shine for you. And everything you do. Yeah, they were all yellow. I came along. I wrote a song for you. And all the things you do. And it was called yellow. So then I took my time. to have to. You're all yellow. Your skin, oh yeah, your skin and bones turned into something beautiful. 'Cause you know I love you so. You know I love you so. taking it easy, laying in a hammock where it's nice and breezy. Been sleeping all the night before, 'cause when the sun goes down, we be back hunting more. Yeah, when the sun goes down, we be proving how the sun goes down. We be fitting all right when the sun sinks down. Over the water, everything gets hotter when the sun goes down. When the sun goes down, we be proving when the sun goes down. We be fitting all right when the sun sinks down. Sure gets hotter when that big old sun goes down. Oh, well, thank you. Thank you for being here. Appreciate it. Sure. Yeah. Wait, whatever. Tell me what's your favorite song? Well, you have many. I know they have. If there's one that comes to mind that you'd like to hear, if I know it, I'll be happy to do it.
Right now, I can't think of anything other than
Beatles or John Lennon or Paul McCartney or...
Ringo in particular.
Oh, is that right? Okay, it's which one did he have? He had that with a little help from my friend, right? Those, or
no, that was a Ringo, but you wouldn't probably don't know what's that?
I know you had that song "Act Naturally," which I don't know.
Right,
but that was somebody else.
Yeah, well, yeah.
But I've got quite a few Beatles songs and Paul McCartney songs and John Lennon songs.
Okay.
And I did "Here Comes the Sun" already, which is.
Right.
Well, I guess it's the Beatles.
Right.
Rocky Raccoon. Okay.
Rocky Raccoon.
I'll muddle through. Let's try it.
I can sing along.
Oh, is that right? Well, let's do it.
I can do Rocky.
Let's do it. It'll be fun. I get the words right here, because this is not one of the ones I have memorized. So I if you want to sing it, then do it.
I'll do it.
No. Oh, come on. Oh, are you sure?
You don't want that. You'll hear me.
Somewhere in the Black Mountain Hills, Dakota, there lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon. One day his woman ran off with another guy, hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that. He said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walked into town, booked himself a room in a local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's back. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. you, and she called herself Lou. But everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hoedown. Rocky burst in and grinning a grin. He said, "Daddy boy, this is a showdown." But Daniel was hot. He drew first and shot, and Rocky collapsed in the corner. You sang it because I.
No, you were very good.
Oh, you're too kind. You're too kind. Get a few more drinks in you and come sing something.
Drag me home.
Oh, well, okay then.
But my daughter shares birthday with Ringo Starr.
Oh, so that's why I would have been.
And I took her to a Ringo Starr
concert. Wow, what day is that?
July
7th. July 7th, okay. All right, so you took her to a Ringo Starr.
Yeah.
Yeah, here's a very nice guy. I've got.
And he's married to Barbara Bach.
To who?
Barbara Bach.
I don't know who that is.
Yeah, well, if you watch.
I'll Google her.
Yeah.
I'll look on Wikipedia. Well, that was Dad's request, so there you go. Okay, I'll do another Beatles song. Blackbird singing a dead half night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you're only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing a dead half night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see. Thank you. blackbird singing a dead of time. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise.
Oh, yeah. Tell my love now.
snow. Running through the field where all my tracks really concealed it in the snow. Where'd it go? I said, hey, oh yeah, oh yeah. Tell my love now, hey, yeah, yeah, oh yeah. Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away. Girl, tonight you look so pretty, yes you do. Times Square can't shine as bright as you. I swear it's true. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right there if you get lonely. Give the song another listen. Close your eyes. Listen to my voice, my disguise. I'm by your side. Oh, it's what you do to me. 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 It's what you do to me. Hey there, Delilah, I know times are getting hard. Just believe me, girl, someday I'll pay the bills with this guitar. We'll have it good. We'll have a life we knew we would. My word is good. Hey there, Delilah, I've got so much left to say. If every simple song I wrote to you would take your breath away, I'd write it all. Even more in love with me, you'd fall. We'd have it all. It's what you do to me. Oh, oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, oh, it's what you do to me. 1,000 miles seems pretty far, but they got planes and trains and cars. I'd walk to you if I had no other way. Our friends would all make fun of us. We just laugh along because we know that none of them have felt this way. Delilah, I can promise you that by the time we get through, the world will never ever be the same. You're to blame. Hey there, Delilah, you be good and don't you miss me. 2 more years and you'll be done with school, and I'll be making history like I do. You know it's all because of you. We can do whatever we want to. Hey there, Delilah, here's to you. This one's for you. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. It's what you do to me. Oh, 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 whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, oh, whoa. Thank you, Peyton.
All right, I'm going to sit down. I'll probably take another. I'm still sipping on that cocktail, but
yeah.
I'll probably take another one at your convenience.
Yeah, same thing. I don't want to mix. It's already like strong enough for me, so. Don't tell anyone. I only work in bars for a living. I'm not a serious professional. I'm not a serious drinker. I'm kind of a lightweight drinker. I've got funny stories. I used to, when I played with an Irish band, they would look at me like, oh my God, how can you drink so little? And of course, you know, I was looking at them, you know, they 10 in the morning, we'd unload our stuff to go, you know, when we're playing somewhere. And, okay, what are you drinking? You know, it's all right, it's out. But my speed is about like one wine or beer an hour at the most, you know. But these are good, and I'm taking advantage that you got the distillery right here. If you're enjoying the music, I encourage you to stay in touch. I'm on all the socials. Well, not all of them, but Insta, Facebook, Venmo. Venmo's my favorite social network right now. Cash App. See you standing there all night long, discount shape, store-bought tin, lip gloss and cut-off jeans, somewhere between that set and some, I'm on fire and bold to run. You looked at me and I was spent. We were just getting started. I was singing to you, you were singing to me. Was so alive, never been more free. Fired up my daddy's lighter and we sang, oh. We stayed there till they forced us out. Took the long way to your house. I can still hear the sound of you saying, don't go. When I think about you, I think about 17. I think about my old dream. Think about the stars in the sky. Funny how a melody sounds like a memory, like the soundtrack to a July Saturday night. Springsteen. If I bumped into you by happenstance, you probably wouldn't even know who I am. But if I whispered your name, I bet it'd still be a spark. When I was gasoline and the soul tattoo had brand new ink, and we didn't care what your mama think, but your name on my arm. Baby, is it spring or is it summer? The guitar sound or the beat of the drummer you hear sometimes late at night on your radio. Even though you're a million miles away, when you hear Born in the USA, do you relive those glory days from so long ago? When you think about me, do you think about 17? Do you think about my OG? Think about the stars in the sky. Funny how the melody sounds like a memory, like the soundtrack to a July Saturday night. Springsteen. Oh, Springsteen. Oh. Think about the stars in the sky. Funny how a melody sounds like a memory, like the soundtrack to a July Saturday night. Springsteen. Whoa, Springsteen. Thanks a lot, Peyton. Look what you did. Now these ladies are noticing I'm playing.
You're marvelous.
Oh, thank you very much.
You've been noticing you all night.
Oh, well, the feeling's mutual. I've been noticing
you.
Yeah, there you go. No, thank you. I'm a big smart aleck. I know. It's one of my, I only have, I have lots of jokes, but only about four that are funny. So if you come hear me, you're going to hear them. So that's one of them. But I appreciate you guys being here. Thank you. Thank you. And I'm gonna keep playing. I'm gonna be here till 8:45. I hope my union rep is not here. I was supposed to take another break, but
we won't talk.
But exactly.
I think if they give you extra cocktails, it evens out the break.
Did you hear my song, The Bar Musician? More you drink, the better I sound.
Did you make that up?
It's one of my own songs. I've got lots of original. I'll do another original. I've got music you can I've got digital CDs. I've got actual CDs, which are some people still want actual CDs. I make the actual CDs myself, in case people want them. Sometimes people have, an older car with a CD player, and it's, I'll take... Or, some people really want the actual CD. But if not, I have a digital CD. I have my starter kit, my starter kit. And that song's on there. The reason I'm in music, actually, is because I write. So I've been writing since I'm a kid. That's what got me interested in music, but also played some instruments, and was good, always loved singing. So I found that I would listen to songs. I was like, this is a great song. How did they do that? Because I was interested in songs. And also, but then I would learn them. I have a good memory. So that's a good skill to actually become a musician. So when I was right out of high school, I went on tour as a backup musician with different resorts. I grew up outside Paris, France. I'm bilingual, French and English. And then I've made my living as a musician, but my driving force for being a musician is the writing. So I got a lot of originals. Yeah, I'll do one. I'll do another one. This one is it's called Natural Vibe. Living in this crazy world, it's hard to know who's real. I've been fooled more than once by those who cheat and steal. But you've been so good to me, how can I repay the wonders and the happiness you bring me every day? You got a natural vibe, it's how you lift my clouds away. You are the light of my life. My love for you is here to stay. You got a beautiful style. You're making everything okay. You got a natural, 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 natural vibe. You got a natural, natural vibe. When I left my family, my father said, beware. Not everyone that you meet will be your friend out there. Most are gonna come and go, and some will break your heart. But then I'd meet a girl like you that I can't live without. You got a natural vibe, it's how you lift my clouds away. You are the light of my life. My love for you is here to stay. You got a beautiful style. You're making everything okay. You got a natural, 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 natural vibe. You got a natural, natural vibe. future I see us, as we are getting old. Surrounded by all our children, with babies of their own. We're gonna have our ups and downs, tears and laughter too. But everything will turn out fine, as long as I'm with you. You got a natural vibe. It's how you lift my clouds away. You are the light of my life. My love for you is here to stay. You got a beautiful style. You're making everything okay. You got a natural, 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 natural vibe. You got a natural, natural vibe. You got a natural, natural, natural vibe. You got a natural, natural vibe. Thanks a lot. Thank you so much. So that one and The Bar Musician and 10 other songs are on this CD, which you could get as a digital CD, and I'll send you the info. And my business manager sucks, and he said, he put the price on there. It says, pay what you can. That's what it says. That's what the sticker says. So I have to abide by that, whether it's the digital or the physical CD. I've got more. I also bring my I've got my Change of Plans CD, which is a little more singer-songwriter, a little bit, some of my more introspective type of songs are on there. And I've written hundreds of songs. You can find a lot of them off of my website. It's very easy to find. But they don't cost whatever you want to pay there. It's like either, I think my main site's like 75 cents a song, something like that. But here, if you want to give me whatever you want, and I'll send you the link to the CD. And if you stay in touch, I do play. This week's particularly busy, so I've got a lot of gigs this week. Mostly playing the South Bay, playing Orange County, Long Beach. I live in Culver City, but I don't play there anymore. Although it'd be kind of nice to get some gigs, you know, El Segundo, Culver City. It'd be kind of nice. Best friend, I scream it to the nothingness. There ain't nothing that I ain't need. Well, hot and heavy pumpkin pie, chocolate candy, Jesus Christ, ain't nothing please me more than you. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is whenever I'm with you. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. To the park, through the jungle, through the dark. Girl, I never loved one like you. boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and payphone calls. I've been everywhere with you. You know that's true. Laugh until we think we'll die, barefoot on a summer night. Never could be sweeter than with you. And in the streets you run a free like it's only you and me. She's your something to see. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is whenever I'm with you. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Your ass and you were bleeding all over the place and I rushed you out to the hospital. Remember that? Well, there's something I never told you about that night. While you were sitting in the back seat smoking a cigarette you thought was going to be your last, I was falling deeply in love with you and I never told you till just now. Oh, let me come home. Home is whenever I'm with you. Oh, home, let me come home. Treasure chest, golden grip piano, my beautiful Castillo, you. Ooh, 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 I leave it all. My acres of land that I've achieved, it may be hard for you to stop and believe it, but you. Ooh, 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 I leave it all. All for you. Little words, I'll up and run to you. maybe one good reason why I should never make a change. Maybe if you love me, then all of this will go. So much you take my hand, but for you, ooh, 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 I lose it all. Oh, for you, ooh, 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 I lose it all. Well, give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Maybe if you love me, then all of this will go. I did need some shaker in there, so that's perfect.
Yeah.
Perfect. It's harder to fit in like a cappuccino machine, but shaker we can always use.
That's skill.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. That was good, you know, shaker fill at the end. That's perfect. It's like a professional recording studio. I have shakers, you know. I mean, you know, there's like musical shakers, but that's the same thing.
Thank you.
Take care.
Best to you.
Well, the best to you. Great meeting you.
All right, I'm going to do 10 more minutes, so that's a couple more seconds.
You get busy on the weekends?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like wall to wall.
Oh, is that right? Oh, that's cool. Yeah, it's a great spot. Love it. Yeah. It's my first time here, so.
Yeah.
Yeah. So. This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the world. And while she looks so sad in photographs, I absolutely love her when she smiles. Days in a year, she woke up with hope, but she only found tears. And I can be so insincere, making her promises never for real. As long as she stands there waiting, wearing the holes in the soles of her shoes. How many days disappear when you look in the mirror? So how do you choose? Your clothes never wear as well the next day, and your hair never falls quite the same way. You never seem to run out of things to say. This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. And why she looks so sad in photographs, I absolutely love her when she smiles. Now how many lovers would stay just to put up with this every day and all day? How did we wind up this way? Watching our mouths for the words that we say. As long as we stand here waiting, wearing the clothes of the souls that we choose. How do we get there today? When you're walking too far for the price of her shoes, your clothes never wear as well the next day, and your hair never falls in quite the same way. But you never seem to run out of things to say. This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. While she looks so sad and lonely there, I absolutely love her when she smiles. Pretty face she hid from the world, and while she looks so sad and lonely there, I absolutely love her. This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world, and while she looks so sad in photographs, I absolutely love her when she smiles. I figured it's just us, you know, I'll do something, you know.
Spice Girls.
Spice Girls? Oh my God. Yeah. No, I don't know any. I had one Britney song at one time.
What Britney song do you
know? Oh baby, baby. Oh, how was I supposed?
You play Britney?
Oh my God. I haven't played that in a while. I'll give it a shot. This could be my last song. And since I already know I'm never gonna get invited back, you know, and I know, like, I saw Peyton like writing furiously in her. I'm just joking around. I'll give it a shot. I haven't played it in forever. I played it when I was out. Like, I started doing it. Probably somebody was feeding me some pretty strong cocktails, and so let me give it a shot. Let's try it. And it's called the. I gotta look at the words though. Oh, yeah, right here. Right here, right here. No, that's not it.
How was I supposed? My loneliness is coming.
What's the name of the song?
Baby One More Time.
Baby One More Time. That's what it is. Yeah, because I have the words, but I have to know what it is so I can look it up. Yeah, my iPad is not just so I can check my Tinder matches, by the way. I do have, yeah, just, I know, like, people, you know, they're all, like, spreading lies.
So you said you're a songwriter.
Yeah, I am.
So what is your preferred genre?
Well, you know, I call my, you know, people ask me that a lot, so I actually came up with this style, which I call Soulful Beach Groove. So it's kind of like the middle of, like, smack dab in the middle of what I do. So if you want to think, like, maybe Jason Mraz, Jack Johnson, that type of stuff. But, you know, I'm a writer first and foremost. So when you're a writer, the writing is the important thing. You know, the stories, the coming up with a good way to put things. So I'm not as much of a genre person as I am a song guy and
so
a music guy.
Story.
So, yeah, the genre is more like the setting of the story. So, and it, as a matter of fact, you'll know this because there's a lot of songs that get remade, right? In a different style. It's the same song, but they just remake it in a different style. So that just tells you everything you need to know right there. So the song is the important thing, and then you set it in this type of genre. Now, other people, there's some people that, you know, that's where they sit. They're in this style. But I'm really, like, a first and foremost, a song person. So the genre is not really how I define what I do, but I would say, yeah, like I said, Soulful Beach Groove is what I call it.
What's a song that really defines you?
I'll do one of my songs. I'll do, yeah.
I'm sorry.
You know what? No, that's okay. Yeah, we're getting away from Britney now. See, either that or Yeah, exactly. I could do both. I could do that. I could do that. I'm gonna do. I did my bar musician song, which is kind of. It's a little bit funny and deep at the same time because it talks about what I do for a living. But I've got lots of songs. So let's see. I'm gonna do this one, which that song has the distinction of having flown me to Hawaii to play a wedding. Yeah, I felt like a rock star. People bought my CD at the time and fell in love with the song. And then a few months later, I heard from them. Said, "Oh, you know, we heard you, and we really liked. We bought your CD. Really liked. There's a song on there that we really like, and would you mind if we used it as our wedding song?" I said, "Oh, I'd be honored." And I said, "Well, how much would you charge to actually sing it at our wedding?" And all the while, they're kind of like interviewing me, trying to find out my schedule and stuff like that. I didn't realize until later, because I'll tell you what happened. So then they go, "Okay, well, you could play other things, right? You could do the whole wedding." And so we basically negotiate how much I'm going to charge them for a wedding, which I do lots of weddings. And since they'd already figured out my schedule, and they go, "By the way, it's in Hawaii, and we're going to fly you out, put you up." I'm like, "Oh my God, that was amazing." So that's pretty cool. So I'm going to play that song. But I've had, over the years, I've had 6 songs used as wedding songs, which for an unknown person like myself is pretty fun. So this is...
Original song.
Yeah, 6 of my own songs that have been used as wedding songs, which I never thought of myself. You know, like, you guys ever see The Wedding Singer? You know,
yeah.
Okay, so sometimes I wake up in the morning and Adam Sandler looks back at me, you know, looking in the regular shave, and like, "Ooh!" Not quite, but... You know, but it's an honor. I always feel like it's an honor when people ask me to play their life events. I played lots of weddings. Yesterday, I played a funeral. I do lots of you know, baptisms, baby parties, you name it. So I love being like the community musician. You know, it's such a great, makes my life so much so worthwhile, as opposed to just being the help. I still do a lot of events. You know, I'm booked by agencies sometimes, and it's like, are you free on this day? And it's people that don't know me, but it's still a gig. It's fun, but it's so much more fun when I get to do it for friends, you know, or people I know, and I would want to be at that wedding anyway or at that party. So this is called The Coolest Drink of Water, and that's kind of, I would say, very representative of my core style. So long, I forgot how thirsty I was and alone. I could have stopped along the way. Many times I was tempted. I made some wrong turns and bad mistakes. Now I'm glad I waited for you. The loneliness, the hardest times, beating you has made them all worthwhile. You're the coolest drink of water I've ever had. You're no stranger to that desert road yourself. You've been fighting battles, many scars are left. But now you're letting down your guard. Ever since we got started, you say that you finally found everything you wanted. Came so close so many times, but unto you it never felt this right. You're the coolest drink of water I've ever had. When the last mirage had disappeared and strength I need and a courage to keep. Biggest heart, the warmest smile. Being with you has made my life worthwhile. You're the coolest drink of water I've ever had. You have quenched the thirst of a lifetime. I will always be by your side. You're the coolest drink of water I've ever had. Oh, 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 oh. Thanks a lot. Thank you. That is one of my own songs.
One question.
Yes.
You
know, that's it's a question that writers get a lot, you know. So the short answer is no. Like sometimes it does happen that sometimes you write about a specific person, but it is about a real, like a lot of times if you write and it's you really ground your writing in something real. So I might experience something and I extrapolate from that. Right, the feeling of it, and that I might, because the actual story might not be that interesting, but the feeling is like I build on that. So in my own personal life as a writer, and I've found that from many other writers, whether it's music or writers, if you only wrote about stuff you experienced yourself, you'd have, you know, I'd have two songs, you know, maybe three, you know. So you just kind of learn, like, I'll hear a conversation, I'll experience something, and it just makes me think of stuff, you know, of a feeling, and then I'll just build up, I'll think of a story that fits that mood, you know. So that song, the short answer is no, but it's definitely inspired by feelings I've had, for sure.
Do you spend a lot of time in the desert?
A little bit. It's got, you know, the imagery is like really what it made me, you know. I thought of that. I was like, I just thought of, yeah, you're walking in the desert. You know, it's a metaphor.
Right.
And you didn't even realize how thirsty you were until you met that person that gave you the coolest drink of water. So first I thought of the coolest drink of water I've ever had. And then I said, oh, that lends itself to the desert imagery. So, yeah.
All right.
Just so you know, I'm supposed to be done. But, okay. Fine. It's either I play a little bit more for you, or I go home and cry in my homemade cocktail, which are definitely not the same as Peyton's cocktails. Thanks a lot, and do stay in touch. By the way, I'm on the socials if you want to follow me on there.
We love you.
Oh, I love you more. Thank you. Okay, I'll do a few more originals if that's okay with you, but since. Oh, well, okay, I'll do Britney. Yeah, of course. Yeah. That's not an original. Well, it is an original, but it's just not one of mine. There you go. I either do some of my originals or some other people's originals. So, okay, now we'll do that. It was kind of fun. It's actually a really good song.
It is.
Yeah, it's a really good song, but it's, you know, it's funny because I was playing it. People didn't realize, oh my God, who is it? You know, as I started to play it, people didn't realize what song it was me singing it and with acoustic guitar and stuff. So like, what is that? And then you get to the chorus and everybody knows. Oh baby, baby. I supposed to know that something wasn't right there. Oh baby, I shouldn't have let you go. But now you're out of sight. Show me how you want it to be. Tell me, babe, 'cause I need to know. with you, I lose my mind. Give me a sign. Hit me, baby, one more time. Oh, baby, baby, the reason I breathe is you. Girl, you got me blinded. Oh, baby, baby, there's nothing that I wouldn't do. That's not the way I planned it. Show me how you want it to be. Tell me, baby, 'cause I need to know now what we got. My loneliness is killing me, and I must confess, I still believe, still believe. When I'm not with you, I lose my mind. Give me a sign. Hit me, baby, one more time. Ooh. Oh, baby, baby, how was I supposed to know? Pretty baby, I shouldn't let you go. Well, I must confess that my loneliness is killing me now. Don't you know I still believe that you will be here and give me a sign. Hit me, baby, one more time. My loneliness is killing me. With you, I lose my mind. Give me a sign. Hit me, baby. I must confess that my loneliness is killing me now. Don't you know I still believe that you will be here and give me a sign? Hit me, baby, one more time. Wow. The hardest part with that one is the lip syncing. Yeah, I could never master that to actually sing live.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Fantastic.
Oh, I'm glad. Okay, now this next one is definitely gonna have to be my last one. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. Oh, no. No, they're newbies. They haven't earned the... No, I'm just kidding. Oh, that's okay. I'll try to pick a good one that everybody likes. That's hard, you know, but I think I came up... Now, don't tell other musicians that. I think I came up... Because we're always looking for songs that people like, that are popular. So I think I came up with... I've got a good collection of songs that you may not think of, but that everybody likes. So... I'll give you the choice, just in the genre. Reggae or country?
Reggae.
All right. This is the song. This is the song that... Don't tell anybody that does what I do for a living, that everybody likes. I wanna love you and treat you right. This love, is this love? love is this love is this love that I'm feeling. Whoa. I wanna know now. I got to know now. I'm willing and able. So I throw my cards on your table.
So much. I will see you again if you're at my gig tomorrow, if you're at my gig Friday, if you're at my gig Saturday or Sunday. But I'm not sure when I'll be back here. We'll have to talk about it. It's been a pleasure being here for my first time at the R6 Distillery, the Smoky Hollow Tasting Room. I'll make sure I get it right. My name is Evyn. I encourage you to stay in touch if you've enjoyed the music. I only work when people think of me. Have a great night. I'm gonna pack my own stuff because you're looking at my whole team right here. My road crew didn't show up again. I was hoping it was these
not
guys.
This time around.
Not this time. Yeah. All right. Take care.
And thanks for watching on the live stream here. I'm done.
You can relive the